You think you are hearing my voice. But what you are hearing may be something grotesquely unlike any sound that has ever come from my lips. Those of you who have heard me speak, either face to face with me or over the wireless, will have no difficulty. But what are you to do if you have never heard me? Slow it down until you feel that you are listening to an amiable old gentleman with a rather pleasant Irish voice.